Glad I didn't get stuck up there. God, my batteries fell off as well. Taking a bit of a beating today, aren't I? That is why you shouldn't hold your radio in your hand when you're picking the quad out of the bushes.